First, let me have a brief introduction to the interface. This is the movie view, timeline, playhead, and movie controls. You can play, backward, and forward the movie. This is the audio waveform. You can easily find start time and end time of a subtitle here. This is the text edit. You can do typing, delete, copy, cut, paste, you name it. If you click on the timecode, the playhead will jump to the timeline. To edit a SRT file, you should prepare a video and a SRT file. Launch SRT Edit Pro. Drag your movie and drop it here. Drag your SRT and drop it here too. As you can see, this is the start timecode and end timecode of the subtitle. Click on it. The playhead will jump. Let's play the movie. Obviously, the timecode is not accurate. There's delay. How to shift the timecode backward or forward? It's super easy. Click on the timecode, look at the audio wave. The start has delay here. Press the left arrow key on keyboard once. That will backward the timecode for 5 frames. Press again for another 5 frames. Now it's perfect for the start time. Let's move to the next timecode. Based on the waveform, use the left or right arrow key to adjust the timecode backward or forward. If you find that all timecodes or some of them are delaying the same duration, just select the timecode. Click on TC Adjust here in the toolbar. Specify a duration and click OK. The selected timecode are all adjusted. This is the basic timecode operation. What if I want to delete this word? Just delete it. What if I want to turn this 2-9 subtitle to 1-9? Just delete the 9 break symbol. What if I want to turn this 1-9 subtitle to 2-9? Just insert a 9 break symbol here. What if I want to break this subtitle to a new one? Delete the 9 break symbol. Make a return. Find the start time. And click this button to insert a time code. What if I want to merge these two subtitles? Just click on this time code, delete it. All the magic thing is using your arrow keys. It's really, really easy and convenient. You can take time to know more about the magic by click on the timecode and use arrow keys. Now I'd like to explain a little more about keyboard shortcuts. You can use Command+JKL to backward, play and pause, forward your movie. Use Command plus comma or F6 to insert a time code. You can hover your mouse over a button to get tooltips as well. When your SRT subtitles are ready, just click this button to export a SRT file. Let's say I have a movie here and want to make a SRT subtitle file.
this blade.
Click forward button to locate the start of first subtitle. Insert a timecode. Listen.
This blade has a dark past.
Pause the movie. Input the text. Insert an end timecode for this subtitle.
Has shed much innocent blood. You're a fool for traveling alone so completely unprepared. You're lucky your blood's still flowing.
Just keep doing this till the movie is done.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, what brings you to the land of the gatekeepers?
When I finish the SRT subtitle, just click on this button to export a SRT file. As you can see, the SRT file looks just great. Sometimes we get a movie and all the dialogue text, but we don't have the timing. What can I do? Drag the text file and drop it here. This time, I will use keyboard shortcuts to do everything. Use Command+K to play or pause. Command+J to backward. Command+comma to insert a time code.
This blade has a dark past. It has shed much innocent blood. You're a fool for traveling alone so completely unprepared. You're lucky you're You're lucky your blood's still flowing.
Thank you.
When I finish the SRT subtitle, just click on this button to export a SRT file.